The aims of my presentation will be to present it in the style of Radio 4, the Today News programme, and it must be 1 to 2 minutes of audio presentation, and the purpose will be to inform people about the government funding cuts to the charities. Summary of content. This will give a quick overview of the ways that the funding has been cut, who it has affected and how much it has been cut. It will also include other people's opinions, all of which was found in my research. There will also be a clip of the interview with Howard Bradley that will talk about how the cuts have affected this charity. Ambience and music then. At the very start of the clip, I will start it off with music that is suitable for the news. It will start off loud, then it will fade into the presenter speaking, but there will be quiet mid-paced music underneath the speaking. I will have this to keep the pace of the news. There will also be interview clips, so I will have different music underneath that. And last, additional audio will just simply be a clip of Howard.